Alright, so adding value is really about aligning your thoughts to whom? To your boss. Align your thoughts to your boss. That means whatever your boss needs to achieve, you must make him achieve that goal. So for those of you who are new to the job world, I'm going to explain how your boss gives you your objectives. In every organization, there is something called delegation. Delegation of objectives and goals. It starts from the very top. Right from here, you have the group or the owner, his strategies and his goals, or the company strategies and goals. It will then be passed down to the business unit's objective. So every company will have different units doing different things. They will have their goals, which will be mapped back to the big goals. So your boss will probably have his SMART objectives and goals as well. Now, SMART means they are specific, they can be measured, they are achievable, not out of reach. They are relevant to the job and they are time-based, meaning there is a time attached to each objective. And that's where you come in. If you will get your SMART objectives and goals based on your boss's SMART objectives and goals. So you see how, if you look at where you are versus where it comes from, your job is not to do something. Your job is to make your boss meet your group or owner strategies and goals. So if you think it differently, you won't go into any job and say, just tell me what to do and I'll follow your instruction. That's wrong. That you will never be successful. You will only be a good worker. That's all. If you want to be successful, you got to think bigger than that.